Yeah.
One person here so far. Because I'm not the most computer savvy person, I'm just checking as it's working. Let's have a look. Evening. Hey up, how you doing? Well, look, it looks like a... Do you know what? Hey up, Edgy MTB. Is that mountain bike? You know what? I think I might have... It's only gone and done it. So... Hey up. Can you see anything now, Gerald? Oh, dear. Hey, we're back on. Yalla yalla. How are you doing? Right, I don't know how to link this to my Facebook or anything like that, because I'm just crap at computers. So, you know, hopefully. Does anyone know if this is linked at Facebook? Give us a, yeah, it's linked to Facebook, Tone, if you can see it. Oh yeah, well, I think the phone we're using up Wi-Fi. Have a look. Hey, do you like it? Eh? Bonito, si? Sí. Say bonito. Este me preferba camaseta. Camaseta? Hmm? It's not on my Facebook. How do I put it on my Facebook? You know how to do it? Muy bonito. Gracias. Let's have a look. Brilliant. People are sharing links, so we're going to get there. Right. So I've been going bonkers, right? It's been, I suppose everyone has, haven't they? Trapped inside all the time. Well, I got on my bike a bit, you know what I mean? Because I live in the Dales, I'm really lucky that way. But I decided to set myself a project, a task. Sort of bit off more than I could chew, really. Because a mate of mine, Jimmy Islip, he's written this tune and I really like this tune. So I thought I'll learn it. So the good thing about learning it is when your mate's written it, you can just ask him what the chords are. So I did that and he sent me this tune. So I'm just going to take that volume down. So yeah, so my mate Jimmy wrote this song, and that's what started it really. I really like this song. So I said, can you show us the chords, and he did. And I started to learn it, and then I thought I could play loads of tunes, but I'll run out of tunes before we sort of get to the, before I get to the end, I'll start repeating myself all the time, So I thought I'll ask people to send me some tunes. And they sent me loads and loads and loads of tunes that they'd written. So Some of them very similar. Some people just went, this is a chorus, do what you want with the rest of it. And I thought, I'm not here to write you a tune, but I'll have to work out how I can play some of them. So I suppose the best thing to do is to start. And we're going to play a song by my mate Jimmy. Jimmy Islip and the Ghosts. You'll find him on Bandcamp. And I hope you like the song. I hope I do it justice. I hope I don't ruin this, Jimmy, because it's an A song and I love it. So it goes like this. Song that Jimmy started all this with. Well, I asked Jimmy if I could play it, and that's what made me think I'm going to play loads of other people's tunes. So I'll play a couple of the other songs I've been writing as well tonight. I'm not going to play them yet. I'm going to play a song now. This is by the daughter of somebody who sent me their daughter's song, and she said, these are the chords, and it was like, really? But I kind of like this because it's like science. and it's actually, it's just like facts. So it's like, it's great. You can't beat a song that's factual. This is by a lass called Alice McCormick. And it's about space. And I think she loves space. Moon is little tiny, compared to the earth. size, but they're different in volume. Space, space, all of space, not really small space. Space, space, thousands crashing all over the place. The sun is really tiny when compared to you, why Scooty? But the star looks really tiny up in the sky. Although you wouldn't know it when you see it up there glowing. You, why Scooty, is 5 billion times the size. When a star dies, they become like a black hole or a nebula like Rosetta Nebula C. Space, space, all of space, not really the small space. Space, space, a thousand stars shining all over the place. Space, space, all of space, not really the small space. Space, space, a thousand stars shining all over the place. There you go. You can't say you don't know more than you knew when you started watching this tonight. I know more than I knew when I started watching this tonight. I'm going to play you a song now. This is a song that I've been writing recently, so you'll have to excuse me if I really cock it up badly. But I've been learning other people's tunes and it's fried me brain. Well, not Friday, fried me brain. So this is a way of dealing with things, I think, a way of ignoring some things and taking on board what you think yourself. It's just called All of Our Heads. Thank you. That's a new song that I've been working on. Thank you very much. Right then, along with all the songs, they came with loads of instructions. And some of the songs are great. Some of them, if they're really, really great, I'm just going to nick them and say, I wrote them. You can do that, can't I? If you don't like them, that's my whole point, you see. If you just said you didn't like that last song, I'd just send it back to someone else. So this is by a lad called Polly, and he's in a band called The Idle Dead. It's in the Spangles as well as Polly. And they're a cracking little band, do you know what I mean? They write good songs, and if you go see them, you're never disappointed. They're really, really good. And you should go see them, you should support them. They've been playing around the venues forever. So I hope I do you proud, Polly, because this is your song. It's quite a poignant song, because if it's true, then it's about his dad. And his dad don't sound that dissimilar to my dad, actually. Yeah, we'll probably say about that. I hope it isn't his dad. Anyway, this is called Travelling Man. And then this is another guy, right? This is another song by somebody else. This is another one I've been sent in. It's really hard, because I've got to remember the tune I've got the words written down on the chords. But the melodies, I've got this real risk of singing the same melody to every song. But this is by a lad called Peach. And the lyrics to this are brilliant. They're absolutely ace. And yeah, I love it. I've loved finding out about people. And people should be proud of themselves. People should be famous. When I watch The X Factor and then read these, I think, man, they've got it, they've missed it. Tell you what, I'll play it in key once I'm going to play it in it. I suppose it's only right if I play something like this. Oh, to Jose, the curse of Cuerba, so hard to say, no, though it gives one the fever, pretends to be friendly, and then it's all over. Over, it's all over, over, they'll tell you you're fine. Then the curse of tequila, it makes me happy. Oh, my tequila, it feels fine. My tequila and the doors are open. Curse of Sierra sunrise, Margarita, breaks your heart in the desert heater, tells you you're thirsty, tells you you're sober, sober, it's all over, over, tells you you're fine, and the curse of tequila. Happy, who comes to kill her, it feels
Whoa, oh, 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 it made me feel up. Whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, oh, if there's a lot on your mind, start to help you forget, to relax and rewind and leave behind the regret. First it makes you well, before you know it is time, and you say it to hell with a solemn random rhyme. Sing!
Very much. So, yeah, thought I'd better stick one in there that you know. Although you might know some of the others, maybe you're friends with the people who've written them. So, this is Guy. It's not called Guy at all, it's called Peter. So I've now got to forget all the songs I've been singing, so I don't start singing the melodies to them. And so to do that, you're going to have to excuse me a minute, because he goes. Trouble with capos. Put you in tune. Pete. I'll tell your boss to stick his job. I don't know your boss is. Maybe he's really nice. Maybe you're self-employed. That'd be really bad. So, what do you think? Do you know what I mean? These people are songwriters. Do you know what I mean? They're artists. Look how claps he's getting. Woo! Go, Pete. So, I'm going to play you a song now. This is another new song I've written. I don't know whether I'll play it with black or not. So, this is another new song I've written. It's, I suppose it's a bit of a slower. I hope you like it. It's really weird because sitting in my bedroom all the time, I'm kind of not doing anything. I'm kind of waking up and then putting the radio on to go back to sleep, and then the radio's feeding my brain while I'm sleeping, and I wake up at 9:05, he's doing my head in. But, c'est la vie, as they say in Belgium. Studio's open, or if I can ever meet Millie again, it's not about him, If I ever meet up with Millie again, we can start demoing some of these songs, and then I can have him by my side instead of having him having to film using camera and stuff. Oh, look at all the applause, I love it. Thank you. I might read what some of them say. That was lovely tone. Nice tune tone. God tone, you're so handsome. Oh my goodness, you're absolutely beautiful. Oh, I'm making that bit up. Sorry, you got to do it though, haven't you? Got to do it when you can. So this is, what's this one on here? Oh, is this on? Right, I'll try this. If it's got a capo on it, I've forgotten. So this is by a guy called Wes Johnson, and it reminds me a bit of Bradford. It's called the Ballad of Dewsbury or something. What's it called, Wes? Are you watching, Wes? If you're watching, put up a little thing saying what it's called. It's something to do with Dewsbury. I had to change a couple of the lyrics. Are you there, Wes?
Let's have a look. Do you like my t-shirt? Doble capa. Yeah. I went to see him. Well good.
Yeah, they're Spanish. Español. Sí. Eres español. So, yeah, this isn't Spanish. This is as Bradford as you get. It's by Wes Johnson, and it's about Dewsbury. In fact, I've got a piece of paper here. Give me 1 second. I'm going to read the title. It's called The Bare Bones of Dewsbury. So I changed a couple of the lines in here because obviously I'm singing other people's words, but sometimes they sing things I just won't say, maybe. So sorry, Wes. I hope you haven't ruined yourself for you. Because I'm like that. Gonna put it on fifth fret. Let's try down one. See, I've got to remember this. Fishbone fans came miles just to make a market town. Don't you know, Joe? And I'm a shake. And take me to the river on the outskirts of town where the motorbikes ride. Hey, I used to love that fucking river in the town that's gone. Where the college goes. Flowers, but I can't remember the last one. Nice song, Wes. I like it. I've enjoyed learning that one. Even when I get them wrong, I enjoy them. And so, I'd like to thank you all for coming out and watching. I'm not going to start this time. I'm not going to start putting up like PayPal and stuff like that, because I just wanted you to come to a gig and see y'all and spend some time with you. So, that'd be nice just to spend some time with you. It's a pity we can't all be sat around. And do you know what? Wouldn't it be ace when all this is over? Find a nice wood somewhere with a big clearing in it, light a fire, get all these people who've written all these songs to come along, we'll bring a few guitars, and let's all sit around and have a sing song, a jamboree. Come by our house if you think you're hard enough. So this is it. This is my last song. This is by a young lad. He's American, actually. Let's have a look. Got it in tune for him. Yeah, he's a young American lad. Cheers, everybody. You don't be mind. So, that's the last song I've learned. It's been harder than I thought. And there's a lot of songs I haven't played. So I thought, I'll do it again next week because I've got loads of these songs. Well, I haven't got loads of songs. People have got loads of songs that they've sent me, and it has been quite a task to learn them. So, maybe see you here same time next week if you fancy. And if anyone can work out how to get it to go to my Facebook, that'd be cool. Thank you very much. If anyone I don't know, I can sit in front of the computer now and I can answer any questions. If anyone wants to know out, if anyone wants to say out. I know it's Alison's birthday today, so I've got to say happy birthday, Alison. Hope you've had a nice birthday under the conditions, under the circumstances. Thank you very much for coming along. See you next week, Ruby. See you, Col. See you, Jennifer. See you, Mogden Cat. Oh, you've just got a name that's got no vowels in it. Cheers, John. Cheers, Edgy, again. We'll let you know, Face Rat Live. Yeah, I don't know how to work it. I'm just crap at it. Hey up, Steve. You're a bit late. I've just finished. Everybody, look after yourselves. Thanks for coming out. Love you all. Stay safe. Bye-bye. Take care.